Sweetheart, did you get a hair strand yet?
Nope, I don't have anything.
I just hope you're not one of those supernatural freaks. Anyway, should I wear the Chanel or the Prada purse?
The Chanel bag would look great with your outfit. Hey guys, where's Jessica?
She got supernatural, so we kicked her out of the group. Yeah, she's over there by the trash now.
That's a little brutal, don't you think?
Supernaturals don't belong with us ordinary people.
Would you guys excuse me for 1 second? I have to go put lip gloss on.
Of course.
Jessica, I need to show you something, but you cannot freak out, okay?
Okay, I won't.
Look.
Is that pink?
Dude, keep your voice down.
Sorry, but what does it mean?
I don't know, and I haven't seen anyone else who has pink.
I bet that Griffin would know.
I'm not talking to him. That kid is a freak.
A smart freak. Let's go.
Halt! Who art thou, and what do thou want?
We just have a question. We just want to know why I got a pink strand.
Oh my god, I've read about this, but I didn't think it was true.
Didn't think what was true. Don't worry, Mom.
Hey, hon, remember your father's coming over for dinner tonight.
What? Dad came over for dinner last night.
No, he didn't. And remember to take out the trash.
It's Wednesday.
No, it's Tuesday when the trash people come. You must have had a bad dream last night.
You're right. I must have had a really weird dream or something.
Hey, bestie.
Why are you wearing the same outfit as yesterday?
What? I'm not. I thrifted this for $1 at Goodwill. Whoa, how did you know that?
Because I've already lived through today.
What are you talking about?
This has got to be a glitch in the Matrix.
I think you might be insane.
No, I'm not crazy.
You're acting a little crazy.
Hey, what day is it?
Tuesday, October 3rd.
No, why is everyone saying that? I don't want to live through today again. I got broken up with.
Hey, babe, can we talk?
Hi.
I've been thinking for a while and we should break up. I'm sorry. Are you mad at me?
No, I'm fine. I don't even care.
Thanks. I'm glad you're being so cool about it. Damn, getting broken up with twice must suck.
Wait, does that mean that—
Yes, I'm living through the same day too.
Headphones or sunglasses? What? I want headphones so I can listen to Olivia Rodrigo on full volume. They won't play any music? What the heck is the point of these stupid things?
I hate being your friend and I wish that I never met you.
What did you just say to me?
All I said was good morning, how are you?
I swore you said something else.
No, definitely not. I slept with your best friend.
You're cheating on me?
Baby, what? No, why would you say that?
I knew you were a lying little piece of
It was only one time.
No, we're done. Don't talk to me. Mary, I need you to say something to me.
Like what?
Anything.
I really like the shirt you're wearing.
Okay, now say it one more time.
That shirt is hideous.
This is my favorite shirt.
What? But I said that I liked it.
These headphones let me hear the truth.
Can you tell me if my boyfriend's cheating on me then?
Girl, you literally saw him making out with someone else.
But I love him. I smell your shoes while you're in gym.
Ew, what is wrong with you?
The scent of your feet is great.
Play hot seat for $1 million?
Dude, you have to play. Me and all my friends are.
What does that even mean?
It gives you a question and you have to answer within 30 seconds.
What if I don't want to answer it?
Then you're out and you don't get the money. Just play.
Fine, you're right. What's my favorite color? Seriously, is this what it's gonna be?
They get harder as we go on.
Pink. Whoa, that's a quick change of pace.
Well, what is it?
Okay, when I was 7, I ran over a mom's leg with my bike and then I left her there.
You're the one who broke Miss Cat's leg?
Have you ever lied to your parents? Oh yeah, definitely.
I'm sorry, Bailey, did you just say that you've lied to us?
What? No, I didn't. Who was the last person you kissed?
Don't be shy. Tell us who it was.
It was Michelle.
Bitch, like my best friend, Michelle?
Seriously, these are not bad at all.
Okay, but don't speak too soon. Whoa, I told you they were gonna get worse.
No, of course I have never killed someone.
Oh, I have.
What?
Dude, relax. I was just kidding.
Are you sure? What the fuck do you mean, am I sure? Yes? Have you ever punched someone in the face?
Oh, absolutely. I punched a lot of people.
When did you do that?
You don't know everything about me. You better watch out.
No, I have never punched somebody. Do you know why your mom is single? Yeah, her ex-husband cheated on her.
Yeah, duh. That's exactly what happened.
Do you know what this is talking about?
No, I don't know anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
No, I don't know who with.
I think we should just drop out of the game. It's too much.
Why are you getting suspicious all of a sudden?
I'm not being suspicious. What?
Did you know that your mom cheated with the pool boy?
Shit, you weren't supposed to know.
No, I didn't know that.
Seriously, let's just quit.
Sis, what does this mean?
I told you, I have no clue.
You definitely know something.
I didn't even know that the pool boy was dead.
That's because he's not. He's definitely alive still.
No, I don't know how he died.
Bailey, you need to stop playing this game now. Just don't answer the next question.
Really? Because I don't think I'm done yet.
Seriously, I'm warning you.
Where was I on June 17th? I don't know.
Oh, right. That's when Mom made me go to the community pool instead of ours.
Did Dude, come on, it's not funny anymore, stop.
Someone killed him? I have to find out the truth.
You are going to regret this.
I don't know who killed the pool boy.
Well, shit, I told you to stop.
No! Choose a life to live. I don't think I should get on the submarine, so princess it is.
My princess or a cupcake in this dress?
Princess, come on, we need to get going now.
To what?
Your speech, of course, in front of the whole kingdom.
I can't. I think I'm sick.
Don't be foolish, let's go. First you start out with your song, and then you give the speech. It's so simple. Please welcome Princess B.
Hello everyone, I would like to start us off with a song. Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy. Grab my- I'm talking-
Okay, that's quite enough.
And that will be all for the song portion.
Now give them your announcement.
Yes, everyone. The announcement is that I'm pregnant.
No, oh my god, that's not the announcement. What is wrong with you right now?
I told you I wasn't feeling very well.
You have made this whole kingdom a laughing stock.
I don't think I'm cut out to be a princess. An artist or a peace star? I don't know what that means. Artist it is.
Hi, are you the artist for today?
I think so.
Great, you'll be doing a portrait of my daughter.
Yeah, I can definitely do that. You are so pretty.
We'll be paying you $100,000 for this piece.
Okay, let's begin. Voila, I am all done.
Amazing, let me see it.
Okay, here you go.
What the fuck is that?
What do you mean? I got all the details and everything, even the bracelet you're wearing.
Absolutely not. It looks like a kindergartner did it. Do it again.
Fine, I'll do it again. Is this one more close to your liking?
What is wrong with you? You're fired.
I can't believe that girl didn't like my painting. A high school teacher or an assassin? I don't think I can handle 30 high schoolers. Let's hope that I have good aim.
Sick, I look cool this time.
Hey, we have a very important job for you.
Me?
Yes, you must kill this 27-year-old CEO.
But he didn't do anything wrong.
It doesn't matter. A rival company paid us to kill him. Take this. All you have to do is dump it in his drink. The payout for this job is $1 million.
Okay. I'm not even old enough to go into a bar.
Ma'am, ID, please.
I'm here for the city safety inspection.
Oh, I am so sorry about that, ma'am. Come right in.
Thank you. That should not have been that easy. Hi, is this seat taken?
No, it's not. Would you actually mind watching this drink while I go to the bathroom?
Of course, it would be no problem.
Hey, I'm back. How about we do a cheers to meeting tonight?
Yeah, cheers. Wait a second.
Ew, what is on your face?
What do you mean?
Look at yourself.
What is that?
Your hand must have slipped while you did eyeliner.
I didn't do it. Why would I mess with my nose contour like this?
Okay, guys, let's not fight. Your soulmate probably did it.
What, did they draw on me in my sleep?
No, whatever your soulmate draws on themselves shows up on you too.
And done.
Dude, why would you do that? It looks so bad.
It was already bad.
Hey, Bailey, nice butt chin.
What? I do not have a butt chin.
You literally have a butt drawn on your chin.
Oh, this means war. Let's see how they like that.
You spelled regrets wrong.
I did.
Bailey, what is on your face? Go to the office now.
But I didn't even do it.
Oh, don't worry. Your counterpart's in the office already.
Okay, I'll go.
7-1? What, is my soulmate Bigfoot or something? Man's is like a walking skyscraper.
My soulmate's only 5'4".
Aw, short king.
No, it's not cute.
Why not?
All of my kids are gonna be so short.
Well, it's better than the ugly gene that you're gonna give them.
I am not ugly.
Who are you looking for?
My soulmate.
That's how you're gonna find him?
You know, I don't think I could miss him. He is 7'1".
That is so funny considering you're like 4'11", right?
Okay, first of all, I'm 5'2", thank you.
Maybe he's like an NBA player.
I really hope so.
Bro, are you drinking from a salsa jar?
7'1"'s not like that tall, right?
Are you dumb? That's really tall.
What's with all the commotion?
Dude, there's a guy in the hall that literally looks like Slender Man.
My soulmate! Excuse me, I need to get through.
We all want to talk to him. Wait your turn.
He's definitely not going to talk to you when you look like Shrek.
What? Shrek? Bro, he's literally built like the Eiffel Tower.
Well, how tall do you think he actually is?
It's gotta be over 7 feet.
Can y'all stop shoving me like this is the Hunger Games? It's a dude!
Wow, wow, wow.
These girls are going feral for him. I'm not gonna be able to get to him.
I think I know how we can.
How?
Here, get onto my shoulders.
Okay. Are you sure this is safe?
Nope, not at all.
Okay. Hey, moving skyscraper, wait up.
Hey, Bailey, how's the weather up there?
Shut up. Sir, hi, how tall are you?
7'3".
Ugh.
What? Do you have something against tall guys?
Oh, I'm sorry. That just means that you're not my soulmate.
How tall is your soulmate?
7'1".
Oh, my brother's 7'1".
A brother? So where's your brother at?
I don't know. He didn't come with me.
What do you mean you don't know? It's, like, urgent.
Why do you care so much about where my brother is?
Hard to explain.
You are so weird. I'm out.
Wait, please.
Bro, no, you're freaking me out. Can you just leave me alone?
Okay, I'm sorry.
So, do you want to get down or...
Yes, I want to get off your shoulders. Whatever, he looked like a grasshopper and his brother probably does too.
You're just mad he didn't like you. Do you think that the brother goes here too?
Who knows, but he's 7'1". I'll see him.
Yeah, but will he even see you?
What do you mean?
You're just like so much shorter than him.
I've had enough of the short slander. This is so annoying.
Oh my god, there's two of them!
Two of who? We need to get his attention, now!
Throw something at him!
Okay.
Not a glass!
Oh! Bro, are you kidding me? Which one of you just threw a glass at my head?
Should we run?
I think so.
Yeah, okay.
You two, stop right there! So are you the one who threw the glass?
Guilty.
You need to come with us to the office now.
Damn, we got caught.
There was like 12 witnesses. Thanks to you, he now has a concussion.
He has a concussion? I just wanted to get his attention.
So you throw the most dangerous thing you could find.
It seemed like a better idea at the time.
Wait, are you the girl who's been harassing my brother?
No, it wasn't me.
Who else would have purple hair?
Shit.
Could you just tell me why you did it?
Because I needed to talk to you.
To me? About what?
How tall is your soulmate?
I am not telling you that.
Just tell me.
It says 5'2". Wait, don't tell me you think that we're soulmates.
Surprise!
No way, you are not going to be my soulmate.
What's that supposed to mean?
You are obviously some kind of crazy. I don't like it.
That is not true. I told you why I threw the glass.
Yeah, but that doesn't justify it.
Well...
I am so done with this game you're playing, I'm leaving.
No, wait!
So, I don't think he's gonna press charges.
He didn't seem very concussed.
That's the girl who threw the glass. Really?
Why are y'all whispering about me when I'm right here?
Oh, sorry, I didn't know you could hear us.
Of course I can hear you!
It's just embarrassing that you were so desperate for attention.
Whatever, it's also embarrassing that your hair looks like that.
My hair is $3,000. I think that our plan may have backfired a little.
Yeah, just like the smallest bit. I know he's my soulmate. I just need a new plan.
What? It's not like you can go after his twin.
Wait.
No, do not tell me that.
Hey, you.
What? Are you gonna throw a glass at my head too?
No.
You're gonna use me to get my brother.
No, that's not what I'm doing at all, I promise.
It's clear you're just desperate for a soulmate.
No, I was trying to get your attention all along. I just thought you were really cute.
Wait, really? Would you want to hang out with me?
Yeah, love to.
Here's my number.
Thanks.
That was like suspiciously easy.
No, there's gotta be a catch, right?
There definitely is.
He just said that I was harassing him and he agrees that fast?
I don't know, maybe it's because you're cute.
I know.
Oh my gosh, what if he like murders you or something?
Okay, let's not manifest that for me, thanks. It should be 1-4, yep, this is it.
Hey, welcome in.
Hi, both of you.
Listen, we just have a few things to ask you. So, why are you such a whore?
Excuse me?
I'm just messing with you. That's not one of the questions.
Okay, not funny, but go on.
You need to tell me how tall your best friend is.
She's 5'6". Why?
Because my soulmate is 5'6", too.
Don't tell me you think she's your soulmate.
She might be if you're my brother's. I already said I don't want you as a soulmate.
I don't want you either, Skyscraper.
So, can you help me here?
No.
What? Why not?
I just don't want to.
It's because she's a selfish bitch.
Can he leave the room? Because he's really killing the vibes.
Yeah, bro, get out of here.
Listen, I'll help you get my best friend if you help me get your brother.
Okay, I guess I can help you. Fine.
Deal.
Just don't throw any more glasses at his head.
I know, that was a one-time thing, I swear. I have an idea. I need to go find my best friend. Can you convince your brother not to hate me?
I will try my best.
Okay, thanks. Bestie.
Hey, what's up?
I have some tea. Do you want to hear it?
Yes, always.
Do you know that kid who's 7'3"?
How could I not?
I heard he has a crush on you.
Oh, I'm not interested. He's not really my type.
What do you mean he's not your type? He's so tall.
Yeah, but it's like a little too tall. Didn't you just call your soulmate a walking skyscraper?
No, I love men that are 2 feet taller than me.
Right. Just forget it, okay? I don't want him.
Wait, please. I'll pay you.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
How much are we talking here?
$1,000.
Oh, absolutely. I'll do whatever.
Yay. Oh, I'm gonna be dirt poor.
This is so dumb. He's not my soulmate anyway. Mine's 5'9".
Wait, what?
I can take your order when you're ready.
Can I just get a number 6?
Of course. Is that all?
Yeah.
We give out a free dum-dum with each order.
Thanks.
Hey, what can I... Wait, weren't you here yesterday too?
You remember me?
I don't think I could forget. Let me guess, you want to get a number 6.
How did you know?
I have no idea. It must have been luck. And here's your dum-dum. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Aw, look, it's my favorite customer.
Stop, you're making me blush.
So, what's your name? If you don't mind that I'm asking.
It's Bailey. I don't mind.
My name's Lucas. You should try the number 1 instead. It's my favorite.
You know what? Sure.
Enjoy the dum-dum and have a good day.
You too.
I can help. Who's next?
Oh, hi. Where's Lucas?
He moved to a different location. He doesn't work here anymore.
Do you think you could tell me the new location that he works at?
No, I can't disclose that information. Sorry. Could you move if you don't mind? There's people in line behind you.
Wait, but what about the free dum-dum with each order?
I'm sorry, we don't do that here.
I'm never gonna be able to find him again. There's like 300 locations just in my area.
Are you excited to start your new job today?
Yes, I can't wait to meet everyone.
You'll be amazing, don't worry.
Thanks.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to your first day on the job. I'll give you guys a few minutes to get to know your coworkers.
Excuse me, have we met before?
I'm not sure. I don't think so.
I'm sorry, it's just that you look really familiar for some reason.
Maybe we met before or something.
Well, anyway, my name is Bailey.
I go by my middle name, Will. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, everybody, it's time to get started with the workday.
See you later.
Yeah, of course. Whoa, did you design that by yourself?
Yeah, I did.
It's beautiful. You have a lot of talent.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Now that I think of it, I definitely remember you from somewhere.
I'm sure we'll figure it out at some point.
Hopefully. This is gonna bother me for the rest of the day.
We were lucky enough today to get a catered lunch for every single one of you.
They have dum-dums!
Bailey? Is something wrong?
Lucas?
Is this some kind of joke? I'm not being called ugly forever. Decline.
Sis, I already accepted my name, the first one.
Really? What was it?
Sandra. Isn't that pretty?
Like that girl from Greece? That's so cute. My first one was ugly.
Oh, well, you accepted it, right?
No, why would I accept it?
I mean, it's true. You are ugly. Be careful. Don't run out of choices.
Please. I'm sure the next one's gonna be better than that. Anything is. Another one? Short stuff? I'm not even that short. I'm 5'3". The third one better be good. Hey, Mom, do you know what happens when you run out of name choices?
We don't know. Some people think that you die.
Oh.
Why are you asking?
I've already declined 2 of them. They were terrible.
You cannot decline the third one, whatever you do.
Please don't be fat. Please. Idiot? My last one cannot be idiot. I can't take that.
This name is your final option. You have to accept it.
I don't want to be called idiot for the rest of my life.
You really don't have a choice at this point.
Well, what really happens when you run out of names?
No one's ever run out, but you could die.
That seems a little dramatic.
I don't think you should be the one to find out.
I'm gonna do it. Please don't kill me. I'm okay.
Good. What happened with your name? Hello. What happened to the name?
It picked one for me instead.
Your reaction's making me think it's not good.
It says car accident.
That's not even a name.
There's gotta be some way I can change that, right?
Not that I know of, car accident.
Become nameless.
You should just become nameless.
I don't know if I want to have no name forever.
Well, what is the other option?
Being called car accident. There has got to be some way I can change it myself.
I know where you can go.
Bro, where did you come from?
Don't worry about that. You need to go to this address alone.
You want me to pull up to a random sketchy address alone?
I promise they can change your name for you.
Okay, I'll do it. Mm.
At the door, the password is cheese.
Cheese? Really? Okay.
Hello, what's the password?
Cheese?
Oh, yes, come right this way. So, what do you want?
I need to change my name, like, really badly.
I can do that, but you're gonna have to pay.
Pay, like, how much money?
No, not with money. The only way to get a new name is to steal one from someone you know.
What?
Ugh, my mouth tastes like salmon. Who eats fish for breakfast? Oh my god, I don't think that's fair!
Why are you chugging water like a toddler? Are you okay?
No! I think my soulmate's doing something that I really don't want to be a part of.
What could they possibly be doing?
Never mind. I thought this was cherry. Why does it taste alcoholic? Who does shots at 2 p.m., bro? Get a grip! Oh my. Please don't tell me that was the devil's lettuce. Is my soulmate Chuck Bass? I'm so confused.
Your soulmate is really putting you through it, huh?
I am going through it, and I'm afraid of what's next.
My soulmate just ate mochi. It was so good.
Oh, this one's really weird. It tastes like metal a little bit.
Why would they eat metal?
Oh my god! Sis, did you forget to flush the toilet again? It stinks! She's not even home. What is that? Do they live on a farm? Oh, why does it smell like that? I'm just gonna do this for the rest of the day. Hey guys, what's up?
Dude, why are you plugging your nose like that?
You don't wanna know.
You can't just hold your nose for the rest of the day.
Yes, I can, and I will.
I won't talk to you if you keep doing that.
I regretted that immediately.
What are you freaking out about?
It smells like pee.
It's not your soulmate's fault. They're probably just walking outside.
But I have to deal with it too. Not the fish again. Oh, I know what they're doing. They're a freak. What the fuck? I can't do this anymore. Ah, why is it spicy?
You are being so dramatic.
I'm gonna throw up. Headphones? What? I don't want these. Wait, did these let me hear what my soulmate is hearing? I love being nosy.
The total today for your hemorrhoid cream is 100.
I don't think I was supposed to hear that conversation. Maybe it'll be better this time.
Bro, did you ever get that crazy rash on your ass figured out?
I think I'm gonna put these away.
My soulmate was looking at engagement rings for me.
An engagement ring? But you haven't even met yet.
I heard him tell the seller he was buying it for his soulmate. So has your soulmate said anything fun?
I don't know, I haven't put them on yet.
Are you crazy? Put them on right now. You have to hear what they're doing.
Okay.
Oh yeah, baby, that's the spot. Ah!
What? What were they saying? Is it bad?
I gotta go. I'm gonna go wash out my ears with bleach.
Your top does not match your pants.
Again? I thought it was black.
No, dude, it's bright yellow.
It's not fair that you can see everything in color and I can't.
You just need to find your soulmate.
Don't you think I'm trying?
Not really. You're so anxious you can barely talk to me.
Bailey, could you please read the paragraph highlighted in blue for us?
I can't.
She's a loser who can't see any color. Okay, Colin, you can read it then. Yeah, okay, let me just find the... Which one is it?
You made fun of me when you can't see color either.
I can see color, I just got confused.
Asshole.
What did you just say?
Nothing, I didn't know you couldn't hear, too.
Whatever, smartass. Class is dismissed.
Someone left these outside your locker.
These are so pretty. I love red roses.
I hate to break it to you, but those are white. So, who is it from?
It just says from your secret admirer.
Looks like someone has a crush on you.
Reason? Reason of what?
Sorry, I forgot to tell you. You have to pick the reason you die.
I don't want to choose the reason that I die.
You have to. We all do.
Well, it's definitely not going to be by drowning. I'm going to pick the most painless one that I can.
Good luck. I don't think any of the options are good.
Murder? Oh my god, that's way worse. No. Can this give me an option that doesn't suck brutally?
Bailey!
Oh, sis, what's wrong?
I didn't pick a reason in time and it picked one for me.
What? It picked one for you?
Apparently you only get three choices.
I didn't know that.
I'm so scared to ever get into a car again.
I'm so sorry.
Be careful with your choices, okay?
I will. Please just give me something painless.
Hey, are you okay?
No, no, I can't pick that. Maybe I should have accepted the first one that it gave me.
What's the reason that it gave you?
I can't even say it.
If it's that bad, just trust your gut and decline it.
But what if it gives me this one?
If you decline it, it has to refresh your reason.
Okay, I'll decline it. Please don't be bad.
What?
What is it?
It says none.
What do you mean that it says none?
It just says N-A.
What, like you're just never gonna die?
It just must be some kind of mistake. Maybe it doesn't load right?
I don't think there are any mistakes.
I don't want to live forever. All of you are gonna be gone.
I don't think you have another choice.
Who is banging on the door right now? Hello?
You're under arrest!
Under arrest? Under arrest for what? You have the wrong person.
Does your reason say none?
Yeah.
Then we have the right person. Come on. Stay right here so we can start questioning.
Okay.
So, what did you do to be immortal forever?
I didn't do anything. I just declined the options I got.
Lying is only gonna make this harder for both of us.
I'm not lying.
What did you do to hack into the system?
I did not hack the system. I could barely log onto my computer correctly.
Ugh, you're a stubborn one, aren't you?
I'm not stubborn, I'm just trying to tell you the truth.
Are you gonna tell us what we need to know or not?
I've been telling you the truth this whole time.
This is ridiculous. Wait, guys, she is telling the truth. You took the wrong girl. Oh, then we have to wipe her memory.
What?
How did you only get one brain cell today? It's like there's no thoughts in your head. You just think of sparkles and rainbows?
Yes.
Bailey, you got a zero on your test. You just wrote slave for every answer. On this one, you didn't even write anything. You just drew a smiley face.
You look so pale. Here, put on some blush.
What are you doing?
That is definitely not how you're supposed to use it. It goes on your face.
You know what? Yeah, you're doing great, sweetie. Try this lip gloss instead, okay?
No, you just have to twist to open it.
None of these things are edible. They're for your face.
Not your teeth.
You need to wipe that off.
Drink this to get it off your teeth. What the fuck?
You're supposed to drink it out of the top?
Okay, what? Please, please stop doing that.
I will be right back. Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone.
Okay.
What? Who gave her a lighter? She lit her hair on fire.
You got two brain cells? It doesn't look like the second one is doing much. Hey, Bailey, you have to listen to everything I say today, okay?
Okay.
Guys, this is my life-size Malibu Barbie doll. Give them away.
Whoa. Wow, she's so
cool. Oh my god, I want one.
She even has some signature slogans.
Roast beef.
I don't think that's one of them. How about we try a different phrase?
Are you my daddy?
Sorry, she must be malfunctioning or something. Let's just try a nice normal one.
Boobies.
Okay, seriously, what are we, fourth graders?
Oh, she can do some tricks too. Show them.
Why is she making that face? Ew, what the fuck? So if she's like a robot doll, she must be smart. What's the capital of the U.S.?
Barbieland.
No, that's not the capital.
Mommy Milkers.
Why is she looking at me like that?
I will kill your entire family.
Finally, you got brain cells today.
The Eiffel Tower has 1,710 steps.
Bitch, what?
Watching TV burns 10% more calories than sleeping.
Wait a second. Tell me another fun fact.
Flamingos can only eat with their heads upside down.
You're like a walking encyclopedia.
follow me right now.
That sounds delightful.
First, to guess how many jelly beans are in this Ferrari gets to keep it.
So, how many jelly beans are inside the car?
1,425,789.
That's exactly right. Enjoy your new Ferrari.
Wait, can you do my homework too?
Done.
How did you finish that in 2 seconds? Huh, what else do you know?
A pig's orgasm lasts for 30 minutes.
Okay, maybe let's not repeat that one. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop?
364.
This is so cool. You know everything.
Human corpses can continue to move for a year after death.
Okay, someone turn her off now. You can't be stupid again today. You have to lead us in the debate.
Those 7 brain cells better do the work. Bro, she cannot compete. She's as smart as a toenail.
Hey, Bailey, what you doing?
Magic.
Yeah, we're screwed. I'd like both parties to present themselves to everyone.
Hi, I enjoy sleeping and eating.
Dude, what? This is gonna be such an easy win.
I love pineapple on pizza.
Give me your thoughts on saving the economy.
I believe we should replace currency with selfies.
Interesting take. How would that work?
Sexy selfies are worth more than ugly selfies.
Wow, that's brilliant. If you could elect one person to become president, who would it be?
Taylor Swift.
Good job, that was the only right answer. Bailey has won the debate for her team. This has got to be a prank. Where are the cameras? Oh, of course you would get 69 brain cells. We have to go, come on.
Slay!
Bailey, you're giving a tour to the freshmen today.
Give me one margarita, I'ma open my legs.
Let's not encourage the freshmen to do that.
Is our tour guide okay? Why is she biting a makeup brush?
Carrot and cottage cheese.
I'm scared to go to high school because I'm ugly and everyone bullies me.
That's so real.
Aren't you supposed to tell me it'll be better? Does that mean you think I'm ugly?
Duh!
What?
Duh!
You don't have to yell. So, does this school have a mascot?
I'm just Ken.
Sweet, I want a Mojo Dojo Casa house.
Does everyone in high school act like this?
Bailey, I'm gonna have to revoke your position as tour guide.
This is so sick and fucking twisted!
What is that?
A crystal.
Okay, please leave. I don't want to go to high school. Did she just dab? Hey, yo, she got the moves. Mom, can you come pick me up?
Yes, finally you're smart again.
A cockroach has the ability to live for 1 year without its head.
Okay, anyway, come with me. I have an idea. Welcome to Jeopardy. Today's contestants are Bailey and Steve. What do you call a group of giraffes?
What is a tower?
Yes, that's correct. What is the largest type of frog?
What is a Goliath frog?
That is also correct. What is the name of the dragon that helps Mulan?
Who is Mushu?
Looks like we have a winner.
I didn't even get to answer anything.
Congratulations, Bailey. You won $2 million.
The dollar bill was invented in 1862.
Do you know which lottery ticket is the winning one?
That one.
Oh my God, you're right. We just won the jackpot of $10 million.
It's like you're a robot.
Scotland chose the unicorn as its national animal.
That's cool, I guess.
Humans spend an average of 1 year on the toilet in their lifetime.
Ew! How are you so smart but so stupid at the same time?
Fruit Loops are all the same flavor, despite their different colors.
What? My whole life has been a lie!
4 brain cells? Are you kidding me? You're basically a toddler.
Spaghetti.
This is gonna be a long day. Is there even, like, a single thought behind those eyes?
I smell like beef.
Okay, so the answer is no. Bailey, put the fire down right now. Bad, bad girl.
Oh my God, please, please do not cry. It's fine, I'm sorry, okay?
Everyone will need to draw a portrait for their art final.
Slay the house down.
Everyone, please show me, Bailey, you literally made handsome Squidward.
See.
Why don't you try again and just draw the first thing that comes to your mind right now?
Murder.
Okay, maybe not that.
Seriously, how do you even keep getting a lighter? Put it down!
Oh, you're smart. Can you please take my midterm from me? I'm gonna fail.
In 5 years, you're gonna start balding.
What? How do you know that?
I know everything in the universe.
Like, you can see into the future? Am I finally gonna get a boyfriend?
No, but you will adopt 13 cats.
Are you kidding me? I don't wanna die alone!
Please tell me that you're lying.
I'm incapable of lying.
Everyone, I'm selling psychic readings for $20.
Am I gonna have my dream job in 5 years?
You'll be living in your parents' basement with a receding hairline.
My hairline can't recede, I already have a big forehead.
Can you tell me something cool about the future?
Taylor Swift will be elected president in 2030.
Sweet!
Come on, it's my boyfriend!
What kind of job am I gonna have?
You'll go viral on TikTok for using Gorilla Glue to glue a wig down.
Wait, that's such a good idea. It'll stay forever then.
What about me? Where will I be?
You'll be dead.
What? You've got to be kidding. Why would you say that?
I'm just kidding.
I thought that you couldn't lie.
Or am I?
Bailey, thank gosh you're here. Is there a tampon in your nose? Take that out right now.
Put on this apron and get to work. We need you.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-conga!
Stop messing around. Put your apron on the right way.
Is butter a carb?
I'm losing brain cells just talking to you.
Hi, can I please get an iced latte?
I like apples and bananas.
Wow, that's great. Are you gonna make my coffee? I don't want that. You just took a sip out of it.
Oh, sorry.
Dude, what the fuck? Do you guys have any baristas that aren't insane? Could I get a number 6, please?
Are we even real?
Okay, I came here for food, not an existential crisis.
Yummy, yummy.
Is this a joke? Are you trying to poison me right now? Because I will call corporate on you. Let me speak to your manager.
Okay, 1 second.
What are you doing?
Hi, I'm the manager.
Oh, you think you're so funny, huh? I'm gonna give you guys 1 star on Yelp. You are acting like a child.
An ugly, pimply bitch.
Hello.
Finally, are you gonna be normal today?
I'm Peppa Pig. And this is Daddy Pig.
Nope, you're still weird. Today you're babysitting the neighbor kids.
You can take a ride on my big green tractor.
I feel so sorry for them. Hey, what are you holding?
You put this up your...
Okay, let's not tell the kids that.
Where do babies come from?
I don't know.
I looked up pictures on Google and it was really scary. What's 2 plus 2?
Oh, 6.
I'm not good at math, but I definitely don't think it's 6. Can you get me a drink? I'm thirsty. That's peanut butter. At this point, I feel like I'm babysitting you. Can we play Barbies together? No, that is not how you play with a Barbie. You have to be nice to her. Oh my God. Mom, can you please come home right now? I'm so scared. How'd you even get the Barbie to stay like that?
Abracadabra.
I think your 6 brain cells are just doing the Cotton Eye Joe in there.
Hello, and welcome to your Harvard interview.
Hola, me amo Bailey.
You're bilingual? That's amazing. I seem to have lost my pen. Do you have one I could borrow? How did you fit a lamp into your bag?
You're a wizard, Harry.
And you have a sense of humor. Great.
You are enough.
We love people that support mental health. Tell me something about yourself.
Bill Nye, the science guy.
Oh my gosh, I'm a huge Bill Nye fan too.
Slugs are just divorced snails.
I've never thought about it that way. It's true. Do you have any other talents?
I wanna ride.
Horseback riding. I love it. Of course you do. What is your greatest strength?
Gaslighting.
Persuasive. We would love to offer you a spot at Harvard in the fall.
Do you wanna play mermaids?
I've been waiting for that question my whole life.
I don't exist.
What are you doing?
That's why I think Grimace should run for president.
That was the stupidest shit I've ever heard.
Everyone bullies me or everyone flirts with me. Honestly, I want to know what they have to say about me. Hey, do you have a pencil I could borrow?
Yeah, you can take this one and shove it right up your ass, you dumb fucking bitch.
Okay, thanks.
I've literally seen toes that are prettier than you.
Toes don't even have a face.
Yeah, exactly. Have you ever thought about the world ending?
No.
If we were the last 2 people on Earth and had to repopulate, I would just let everyone die instead.
I gotta give it to them. They're definitely clever.
Hey, I heard you've been making music.
Yeah, I have.
It was so bad, it made me want to rip my ears off of my head and put them into a blender. Hey, Bailey.
What?
You should put this brown paper bag on your head so we don't have to look at your ugly face anymore.
Is this some kind of joke? I'm not being called ugly forever. Decline.
Sis, I already accepted my name, the first one.
Really? What was it?
Sandra. Isn't that pretty?
Like that girl from Greece? That's so cute. My first one was ugly.
Oh, well, you accepted it, right?
No, why would I accept it?
I mean, it's true. You are ugly. Be careful. Don't run out of choices.
Please. I'm sure the next one's going to be better than that. Anything is. Another one? Short stuff? I'm not even that short. I'm 5'3". The third one better be good. Hey, Mom, do you know what happens when you run out of name choices?
We don't know. Some people think that you die.
Oh.
Why are you asking?
I've already declined 2 of them. They were terrible.
You cannot decline the third one, whatever you do.
Please don't be fat. Please. Idiot? My last one cannot be idiot. I can't take that.
This name is your final option. You have to accept it.
I don't want to be called idiot for the rest of my life.
You really don't have a choice at this point.
Well, what really happens when you run out of names?
No one's ever run out, but you could die.
That seems a little dramatic.
I don't think you should be the one to find out.
I'm gonna do it. Please don't kill me. I'm okay.
Good. What happened with your name? Hello. What happened to the name?
It picked one for me instead.
Your reaction's making me think it's not good.
It says car accident.
That
That's not even a name.
There's gotta be some way I can change that, right?
Not that I know of, car accident.
Become nameless.
You should just become nameless.
I don't know if I want to have no name forever.
Well, what is the other option?
Being called car accident. There has got to be some way I can change it myself.
I know where you can go.
Bro, where did you come from?
Don't worry about that. You need to go to this address alone.
You want me to pull up to a random sketchy address alone?
I promise they can change your name for you.
Okay, I'll do it.
At the door, the password is cheese.
Cheese? Really? Okay.
Hello, what's the password?
Cheese?
Oh, yes, come right this way. So, what do you want?
I need to change my name, like, really badly.
I can do that, but you're gonna have to pay.
Pay, like, how much money?
No, not with money. The only way to get a new name is to steal one from someone you know.
What?
Pick a number, for what?
Each number gives you a different amount of prize money.
So I don't know what I'm gonna get?
No, that's the whole point. It's a gamble.
Well, 2 is my favorite. 69 cents. I can't even buy anything with that.
That sucks. I got $300.
It's fine. I bet I'll have better luck next time. Is that a Louis Vuitton bag?
Yeah, I bought it with the money that I won this morning. So, did you buy anything good?
I don't need to buy anything.
I wouldn't be able to live without my Chanel bags.
Let's see if I do any better this time. $3.
Wow, that's tragic. Aren't you upset about it?
No, I'm fine.
Ugh, I only got $1,000. This morning I got $3,000.
Really? That's still a lot of money.
Yeah, but it could have been more. It's not fair.
You should be grateful that you got any.
Everyone is about to be the last round.
Okay, just gonna go directly in the middle.
Are you okay? What did you get?
Nothing.
Okay, that might be enough brain cells for you to be normal, right?
Karma is my boyfriend!
I think you're just weird in general.
I'm just kidding. Anywhere else I'd be a 10.
Are you just speaking in song lyrics right now?
This sex to die for.
Girl, nobody wants to do that with your raggedy, ugly, dusty ass.
And I'm sure I've seen much hotter men, but I really can't remember when.
Hey, are you calling me ugly right now? I have a whole roster of hoes.
Bleeding me dry like a goddamn vampire.
Is it illegal to muzzle a person? You're literally a freak.
But I'm still shaking ass in the deli.
They'd throw your cake out of the bakery. There must be something normal in there.
All you ladies pop yo pussy.
Welcome to cosmetology school. Today you'll be doing an eyeshadow look.
Can we use glitter?
Sure, you can use whatever you want. Let me see your look.
Do you like it?
Oh my god. What the hell did you do to your face?
Picasso, I like it.
You know what? Try some eyeliner instead. It fixes everything.
Okay, and done.
Oh, of course you made it worse.
You don't like it?
No, I love it. Here, how about a lipstick? You can use that normally. Oh, come on. You look like a clown.
Oops.
Why would you ever put that much on?
Kylie Jenner.
You do not look like Kylie Jenner at all.
She is so annoying.
Dude, who are you talking to? Next up is hair, okay? Where did you even find a purple wig here?
This is my real hair. Don't be jealous.
I know for a fact that is not your real hair. What are you even doing? You know what? You're fired.
Fetch.
Why are you the only one that's not normal?
Every night at 8 p.m., you cry to You Belong With Me by Taylor Swift.
How do you know that? I've never told anyone.
I know everyone's deepest, darkest secrets.
It's just such a good song. If you know secrets, what's mine?
You have a foot fetish.
What? No, I don't. I don't believe this either. What's my biggest secret?
You like to cover yourself in oil and slide around the floors like a penguin.
What? Who would do that?
Then why is there baby oil in your backpack?
Okay, who put that there? You could have easily made that up.
You put peanut butter on your
No, do not finish that.
And you let the dog lick it off.
Ew. What a freak. I don't think I do anything that weird.
Your guilty pleasure is to lick the floor of gas station bathrooms.
I would never do something like that.
I found a videotape of you doing it 4 hours ago.
What? Where?
Who would like to see?
Me! I have to see this. You can't read me because I don't have any secrets.
You killed both of your parents.
Yeah, and you're next.
The police are on their way.
Hey, bitch.
You're afraid of trees.
I don't like the texture of bark. What, today you know everyone's fears instead of secrets?
Yes, I know what everyone fears.
I think that we could use this.
Okay.
What's Marissa afraid of?
Cockroaches.
Aw, basic, just like her.
Oh my god, who filled my locker with cockroaches? What is wrong with you?
That's not very nice.
She slept with my boyfriend while we were together.
Oh.
How about Mr. Michaels?
He's afraid of his wife leaving him.
I don't know why she hasn't yet. Back me up, okay? Mr. Michaels, I swear I just saw your wife making out with a PE teacher.
Yes, I saw that too.
No, how could she do this to me? I have to go see her right now.
I feel like you are using me.
What? No, I'm not. Here, have a lollipop.
This is a tampon.
Close enough, whatever, suck on it. What's my ex afraid of?
You.
Oh, haha, you're so funny, don't lie.
I do not have the ability to lie.
Babe, let's just get back together. I'm sorry I smashed your car windows.
What's your weird quirk today?
You're going to die in a plane accident.
What? Why would you say that?
You'll be sitting in seat 32A and you will get sucked out the side of the plane.
What the hell? I am never going on a plane ever again.
Oh, good morning, Bailey. Welcome to class.
Your wife is going to murder you after you cheat on her.
I am not cheating on my wife. How dare you?
Yes, you are. And with a student.
How do you know that?
Which one of you sluts is sleeping with the teacher?
Dude, why are you being so weird?
You're gonna die by falling off of a cliff.
That doesn't sound like me at all.
You hung onto the ledge to try to look cool, but you actually fell.
Oh, yeah, that does sound a lot like me. Are you feeling all right?
You'll die by drowning inside of a kiddie pool.
Huh? That's so embarrassing. How much water was in the pool?
It was only 5 inches of water.
I'm such a loser.
If you know how people die, what about me?
I'm not picking anything up from you.
Because I'm a vampire and I'm gonna live forever.
Guess the song for $10 million? I'm gonna be so good at this. 90% of my brain is song lyrics. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. I just heard this. It was in the Barbie movie. It has to be Barbie World. Yes, I am totally gonna win.
You have a peanut brain. There's no way you can win.
Yeah, you wanna bet?
Yeah, whoever loses has to clean the entire house for a year.
Deal. 100 bands of Chanel. What? Is that like a kind of pasta? Oh my god, why are you shaking your ass?
Because I'm trying to get famous on TikTok. I'm dancing to Ice Spice's new song.
Deli! This is way too easy. At least give me something hard. Why does it feel like I'm never enough? I feel like I've heard that somewhere before. Oh, runner up! Duh. Won't somebody give me the antidote? I have never heard that before. How am I supposed to guess?
Better figure it out or I'll win.
No, California is not a country.
Then why is it built like one?
$1 million now or $100 every time I blink? I'm not really good at math, but I do know how to blink.
Dude, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Stop that. Your eyes are freaking me out.
Seriously, please.
Fine, I'll stop for a while.
Why were you blinking like that?
I don't know. I think I got something in my eye. It was really bad.
No, no, please don't start doing it again. Oh my god, I'm so scared of you.
Guys, I think she's possessed.
Back, I say, back!
Okay, okay, damn.
Finally, please do not blink like that.
I blink so many times, I think that I forgot how to blink.
Don't be dramatic. You know how to blink.
Oh, I'm rich.
You have to keep blinking.
Girl, I'm trying. I'm kind of forgetting how to blink. What?
How many did you get?
2.
You cannot let them run out.
Okay.
Hey, Bailey, look at me.
No.
Why? You're just staring at the wall.
I know you're going to make me try to blink, and I literally have 2, so don't do it.
Class, today for home ec, we're going to be cutting up some onions.
Are you kidding me? Can I opt out of this activity?
No, it's a mandatory grade.
I feel sick.
Ugh, fine.
Okay, thank you.
Honey, what's wrong? You look like a deer in headlights. You need to take some eye drops.
I can't take eye drops. Those will make me blink.
Your eyes are irritated. You need to.
Hey, wait. I'll give you some blinks. I have a lot.
Oh my gosh. Thank you.
Okay, I think they're transferring right now.
Oh. Oh my gosh. You're a lifesaver.
Does this mean I can get your number now?
That was fast and forward.
Why are you still making that face?
What face?
Shocked? You have blinks.
Oh, I forgot.
You almost ran out of blinks. Be careful.
Oh, it's fine. No one even knows what happens when you run out.
I do. You die.
What?
I cannot believe that you didn't know.
How do you know that?
I thought it was obvious that everyone knew. Whatever you do, don't run out of blinks.
You're freaking me out.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Guys, what's going on in here?
Billy's about to use all of his blinks at once.
Stop! Don't do it!
Boo! Annoying bitch!
If you run out of blinks, you die.
Ah! What?
I only have 5 blinks left!
Wait, guys, don't panic!
Everyone calm down! Crying will use up your blinks!
Uh-oh!
We're all gonna die!
Guys, please, there must be another way we can just not blink.
What if everyone just kept their eyes closed?
How is everyone gonna see if our eyes are shut?
It's better than totally running out of blinks.
There is no way this is gonna work.
Okay, open your eyes. How many blinks did you lose?
It only went down one.
That means it works. Everybody, close your eyes.
Everyone's just gonna start running into the walls.
Well, it's better than everybody dying, huh?
I guess so.
I think that it's this way.
Oh, that looked like it hurt.
Everyone, we need your attention now.
I wonder what this is about.
You don't die when you run out of blinks. You just can't see.
So you're a liar?
What? No, I didn't know. But you told me that.
Haha, sorry, I lied. April Fools?
It's not even April!
Get her!
Guys, please, it was a mistake.
Hey, who's that girl over there?
Oh, her? We call her Silent Beauty. She can't say anything.
Why don't we go say hi?
No, you cannot be seen with her.
Whatever, guys. Hey, my name's Ethan. I really like your hair. You remind me of the purple Teletubby. So, let me guess, you don't have any words. Don't worry, I can speak for you then.
Oh, hell no, you did not bring her over here. She is not sitting with us.
Why not? She's cool.
No, she's not. She's just a weirdo.
Wait, whoa. Don't leave. I'll come sit with just you instead, not them. I just wish you could speak up for yourself. She's awful.
You're the only person who's ever been nice to me.
Whoa, what? You can speak? I thought you had zero words.
No, I have infinite.
What? You have infinite words? But everyone thinks you can't speak.
I convinced everybody that I didn't have any words, but I do.
But why won't you talk to anyone if you have words?
Do you see how mean they are? I've been recording them.
Recording them? What are you gonna do with it?
Don't worry about it.
How long have you been doing this?
It started freshman year. I decided I was not gonna speak at all.
And no one ever figured you out?
Nope, they're kinda dumb. You can't tell anyone that I can actually speak, okay?
I promise, I am not going to.
Do you want to help me expose them?
Expose them like how?
I know all their secrets because they think I can't tell anybody.
Would we be like Bonnie and Clyde then?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
This sounds like fun. Deal.
Deal.
Wait, what even is your name?
It's Bailey.
That's pretty. How are we gonna do this?
Don't worry, I already have it figured out.
Doesn't matter if he's a third cousin, he's still your cousin.
Come on, he's so hot though.
No one can understand me or no one can listen to me. I think I'll start crying if nobody listens to me.
Oh, hey, Bailey, what's up?
Ashaboo.
What did you just say? What the fuck? Are you okay?
Ashaboobledorf.
You're genuinely freaking me out. We're going to do presentations today. Bailey, you can go first. Don't even. I just heard you talking to your friends. Go ahead now. You should go to the nurse.
So, hon, I heard you weren't feeling very well.
Could you repeat that? Oh no, this is serious. You must be possessed. I'm gonna call for an exorcism. The demon is getting angrier.
Your top does not match your pants.
Again? I thought it was black.
No, dude, it's bright yellow.
It's not fair that you can see everything in color and I can't.
You just need to find your soulmate.
Don't you think I'm trying?
Not really. You're so anxious you can barely talk to me.
Bailey, could you please read the paragraph highlighted in blue for us?
I can't.
She's a loser who can't see any color. Okay, Colin, you can read it then. Okay, let me just find the...
Which one is it?
You made fun of me when you can't see color either.
I can see color, I just got confused.
Asshole.
What did you just say?
Nothing, I didn't know you couldn't hear, too.
Whatever, smartass. Class is dismissed.
Someone left these outside your locker.
These are so pretty, I love red roses.
I hate to break it to you, but those are white. So, who is it from?
It just says, from your secret admirer.
Looks like someone has a crush on you.
Hey, who's that girl over there?
Oh, her? We call her Silent Beauty. She can't say anything.
Why don't we go say hi?
No, you cannot be seen with her. Whatever, guys.
Hey, my name's Ethan. I really like your hair. You remind me of the purple Teletubby. So, let me guess, you don't have any words. Don't worry, I can speak for you then.
Oh, hell no, you did not bring her over here. She is not sitting with us.
Why not? She's cool.
No, she's not. She's just a weirdo.
Wait, whoa. Don't leave. I'll come sit with just you instead, not them. I just wish you could speak up for yourself. She's awful.
You're the only person who's ever been nice to me.
Whoa, what? You can speak? I thought you had zero words.
No, I have infinite.
What? You have infinite words?
But everyone thinks you can't speak.
I convinced everybody that I didn't have any words, but I do.
But why won't you talk to anyone if you have words?
Do you see how mean they are? I've been recording them.
Recording them? What are you gonna do with it?
Don't worry about it.
How long have you been doing this?
It started freshman year. I decided I was not gonna speak at all.
And no one ever figured you out?
Nope, they're kinda dumb. You can't tell anyone that I can actually speak, okay?
I promise, I am not going to.
Do you want to help me expose them?
Expose them like how?
I know all their secrets because they think I can't tell anybody.
Would we be like Bonnie and Clyde then?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
This sounds like fun. Deal.
Deal.
Wait, what even is your name?
It's Bailey.
That's pretty. How are we gonna do this?
Don't worry, I already have it figured out.
Can't sleep with your professor. He's like 70. He'll turn into dust.
Ugh, I have a thing for DILFs.
Only speak in song lyrics or don't speak at all. Ha! I cannot shut up.
Did you do something different to your hair? It looks like shit.
Why you gotta be so mean?
I'm trying to save you, okay? So, did you see that your boyfriend cheated on you with Macy?
I give my all, then I get hurt.
I always thought he was ugly anyway. What are you gonna do about it?
Karma is my boyfriend.
Babe, why would you make a TikTok about me? I'm getting dragged in the comments. Do you even like me?
I like you, I do.
You said get ready with me to break up with my boyfriend. I love you, how could you do this?
You can't love anyone because that would mean you had a heart.
2 years down the drain, whatever, we're over.
God, it's brutal out here. Romance is dead.
How did you only get one brain cell today? It's like there's no thoughts in your head. You just think of sparkles and rainbows?
Yes.
Bailey, you got a zero on your test. You just wrote slave for every answer. On this one, you didn't even write anything. You just drew a smiley face.
You look so pale. Here, put on some blush.
What are you doing?
That is definitely not how you're supposed to use it. It goes on your face. You know what? Yeah, you're doing great, sweetie. Try this lip gloss instead, okay? No, you just have to twist to open it. None of these things are edible. They're for your face, not your teeth. You need to wipe that off. Drink this to get it off your teeth. What the fuck?
You're supposed to drink it out of the top?
Okay, what? Please, please stop doing that.
I will be right back. Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone.
Okay.
What? Who gave her a lighter? She lit her hair on fire.
You got 2 brain cells? It doesn't look like the second one is doing much. Hey, Bailey, you have to listen to everything I say today, okay?
Okay.
Guys, this is my life-size Malibu Barbie doll. Give them away.
Whoa.
Oh my god, I want one. She even has some signature slogans.
Roast beef.
I don't think that's one of them. How about we try a different phrase?
Are you my daddy?
Sorry, she must be malfunctioning or something. Let's just try a nice normal one.
Boobies.
Okay, seriously, what are we, 4th graders? Oh, she can do some tricks too. Show them.
Why is she making that face?
Ew, what the fuck? So if she's like a robot doll, she must be smart. What's the capital of the U.S.?
Barbie Land.
No, that's not the capital.
Mommy Milkers.
Why is she looking at me like that?
I will kill your entire family.
Finally, you got brain cells today.
The Eiffel Tower has 1,710 steps.
Bitch, what?
Watching TV burns 10% more calories than sleeping.
Wait a second. Tell me another fun fact.
Flamingos can only eat with their heads upside down.
You're like a walking encyclopedia.
Follow me right now.
That sounds delightful.
First, to guess how many jelly beans are in this Ferrari gets to keep it.
So, how many jelly beans are inside the car?
1,425,789.
That's exactly right. Enjoy your new Ferrari.
Wait, can you do my homework too?
Done.
How did you finish that in 2 seconds? Huh, what else do you know?
A pig's orgasm lasts for 30 minutes.
Okay, maybe let's not repeat that one. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop?
364.
This is so cool. You know everything.
Human corpses can continue to move for a year after death.
Okay, someone turn her off now. You can't be stupid again today. You have to lead us in the debate.
Those 7 brain cells better do the work.
Bro, she cannot compete. She's as smart as a toenail.
Hey, Bailey, what you doing?
Magic.
Yeah, we're screwed. I'd like both parties to present themselves to everyone.
Hi, I enjoy sleeping and eating.
Dude, what? This is gonna be such an easy win.
I love pineapple on pizza.
Give me your thoughts on saving the economy.
I believe we should replace currency with selfies.
Interesting take. How would that work?
Sexy selfies are worth more than ugly selfies.
Wow, that's brilliant. If you could elect one person to become president, who would it be?
Taylor Swift.
Good job, that was the only right answer. Bailey has won the debate for her team. This has got to be a prank. Where are the cameras? Oh, of course you would get 69 brain cells. We have to go, come on.
Slay!
Bailey, you're giving a tour to the freshmen today.
Give me one margarita, I'ma open my legs.
Let's not encourage the freshmen to do that.
Is our tour guide okay? Why is she biting a makeup brush?
Carrot and cottage cheese.
I'm scared to go to high school because I'm ugly and everyone bullies me.
That's so real.
Aren't you supposed to tell me it'll be better? Does that mean you think I'm ugly?
Duh!
What?
Duh!
You don't have to yell.
So, does this school have a mascot?
I'm just Ken.
Sweet, I want a Mojo Dojo Casa house.
Does everyone in high school act like this?
Bailey, I'm gonna have to revoke your position as tour guide.
This is so sick and fucking twisted!
What is that?
A crystal.
Okay, please leave.
I don't want to go to high school. Did she just dab?
Hey, yo, she got the moves.
Mom, can you come pick me up?
Yes, finally you're smart again.
A cockroach has the ability to live for 1 year without its head.
Okay, anyway, come with me. I have an idea. Welcome to Jeopardy. Today's contestants are Bailey and Steve. What do you call a group of giraffes?
What is a tower?
Yes, that's correct. What is the largest type of frog?
What is a Goliath frog?
That is also correct. What is the name of the dragon that helps Mulan?
Who is Mushu?
Looks like we have a winner.
I didn't even get to answer anything.
Congratulations, Bailey. You won $2 million.
The dollar bill was invented in 1862.
Do you know which lottery ticket is the winning one?
That one.
Oh my God, you're right. We just won the jackpot of $10 million.
It's like you're a robot.
Scotland chose the unicorn as its national animal.
That's cool, I guess.
Humans spend an average of 1 year on the toilet in their lifetime.
Ew!
How are you so smart but so stupid at the same time?
Fruit Loops are all the same flavor, despite their different colors.
What? My whole life has been a lie!
4 brain cells? Are you kidding me? You're basically a toddler.
Spaghetti.
This is gonna be a long day. Is there even, like, a single thought behind those eyes?
I smell like beef.
Okay, so the answer is no. Bailey, put the fire down right now. Bad, bad girl.
Oh my God, please, please do not cry. It's fine, I'm sorry, okay?
Everyone will need to draw a portrait for their art final.
Slay the house down.
Everyone, please show me, Bailey, you literally made handsome Squidward.
See.
Why don't you try again and just draw the first thing that comes to your mind right now?
Murder.
Okay, maybe not that.
Seriously, how do you even keep getting a lighter? Put it down!
Oh, you're smart. Can you please take my midterm for me? I'm gonna fail.
In 5 years, you're gonna start balding.
What? How do you know that?
I know everything in the universe.
Like, you can see into the future? Am I finally gonna get a boyfriend?
No, but you will adopt 13 cats.
Are you kidding me? I don't wanna die alone! Please tell me that you're lying.
I'm incapable of lying.
Everyone, I'm selling psychic readings for $20.
Am I gonna have my dream job in 5 years?
You'll be living in your parents' basement with a receding hairline.
My hairline can't recede, I already have a big forehead.
Can you tell me something cool about the future?
Taylor Swift will be elected president in 2030.
Sweet! Tommy is my boyfriend!
What kind of job am I gonna have?
You'll go viral on TikTok for using Gorilla Glue to glue a wig down.
Wait, that's such a good idea. It'll stay forever then. What about me? Where will I be?
You'll be dead.
What? You've got to be kidding. Why would you say that?
I'm just kidding.
I thought that you couldn't lie.
Or am I?
Bailey, thank gosh you're here.
Is there a tampon in your nose? Take that out right now.
Put on this apron and get to work. We need you.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-conga!
Stop messing around. Put your apron on the right way.
Is butter a carb?
I'm losing brain cells just talking to you.
Hi, could I please get an iced latte?
I like apples and bananas.
Wow, that's great. Are you gonna make my coffee? I don't want that. You just took a sip out of it.
Oh, sorry.
Dude, what the fuck? Do you guys have any baristas that aren't insane? Could I get a number 6, please?
Are we even real?
Okay, I came here for food, not an existential crisis.
Yummy, yummy.
Is this a joke? Are you trying to poison me right now? Because I will call corporate on you. Let me speak to your manager.
Okay, 1 second.
What are you doing?
Hi, I'm the manager.
Oh, you think you're so funny, huh? I'm gonna give you guys 1 star on Yelp. You are acting like a child.
An ugly, pimply bitch. Hello.
Finally, are you gonna be normal today?
I'm Peppa Pig. And this is Daddy Pig.
Nope, you're still weird. Today you're babysitting the neighbor kids.
You can take a ride on my big green tractor.
I feel so sorry for them. Hey, what are you holding?
You put this up your...
Okay, let's not tell the kids that.
Where do babies come from?
I don't know.
I looked up pictures on Google and it was really scary. What's 2 plus 2?
Oh, 6.
I'm not good at math, but I definitely don't think it's 6. Can you get me a drink? I'm thirsty. That's peanut butter. At this point, I feel like I'm babysitting you. Can we play Barbies together? No, that is not how you play with a Barbie. You have to be nice to her. Oh my God. Mom, can you please come home right now? I'm so scared. How'd you even get the Barbie to stay like that?
Abracadabra.
I think your 6 brain cells are just doing the Cotton Eye Joe in there.
Hello, and welcome to your Harvard interview.
Hola, me llamo Bailey.
You're bilingual? That's amazing. I seem to have lost my pen. Do you have one I could borrow? How did you fit a lamp into your bag?
You're a wizard, Harry.
And you have a sense of humor. Great.
You are enough.
We love people that support mental health. Tell me something about yourself.
Bill Nye, the science guy.
Oh my gosh, I'm a huge Bill Nye fan too.
Slugs are just divorced snails.
I've never thought about it that way. It's true. Do you have any other talents?
I wanna ride.
Horseback riding. I love it. Of course you do. What is your greatest strength?
Gaslighting.
Persuasive. We would love to offer you a spot at Harvard in the fall.
Do you wanna play mermaids?
I've been waiting for that question my whole life.
I don't exist.
What are you doing?
Guess the song for $10 million? I'm gonna be so good at this. 90% of my brain is song lyrics. I'm a doll, but I still want to party. I just heard this. It was in the Barbie movie. It has to be Barbie World. Yes, I am totally gonna win.
You have a peanut brain. There's no way you can win.
Yeah? You wanna bet?
Yeah, whoever loses has to clean the entire house for a year.
Deal. 100 bands of Chanelie. What? Is that like a kind of pasta? Oh my God, why are you shaking your ass?
Because I'm trying to get famous on TikTok. I'm dancing to Ice Spice's new song.
Deli! This is way too easy. At least give me something hard. Why does it feel like I'm never enough? I feel like I've heard that somewhere before. Oh, runner up! Duh. Won't somebody give me the antidote? I have never heard that before. How am I supposed to guess?
Better figure it out or I'll win.